Are you dealing with this? Nasty yellow sweat stains on your white t-shirt? Well, we're gonna try a way to tackle it, so stay tuned. Hey guys, Erin here with Wardrobe Hackers, and today I'm talking about sweat stains. We all have them, we all sweat. Even me, this is my shirt. And you know, it's really annoying when we get these yellow nasty sweat stains on the armpits of our shirt. They just look really gross. And sometimes putting in the wash machine don't always get them out. So did you know that these sweat stains are formed by the chemicals in our deodorant and the minerals in our skin? That is how the yellow stain happens on our white t-shirts. So there are lots of DIYs out there in order for you to get rid of these nasty stains. So let's chat about them really quick. You can use baking soda, you can use alcohol, you can use hydrogen peroxide. There's also meat tenderizer they said that you could use in order to get these sweat stains out. Now, one in particular that caught my eye was aspirin. Aspirin is one of these DIY ways that you can get out sweat stains. So I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna put it to the test on my shirt with my nasty yellow stains. Now, they say that you just need to use 2 crushed up aspirin and 1/2 of a cup of warm water. You're gonna mix those together. You're gonna soak the shirt for about 2 to 3 hours, and then you're gonna throw it in the wash. So I'm gonna put it to the test and see what happens. All right, y'all, we're back. And listen, these results are really pretty amazing. I can't even believe it myself. I went home, I used Goody's aspirin, actually just used 1 packet, and then 1/2 a cup of warm water. I put the armpit of my shirt where the yellow staining was, and I put it in my my cup with that mixture and let it soak for about, you know, probably about 3 hours. I let it soak. I went off and did other things, came back, threw it in the wash with my other whites, and look what happened. Amazing. It got that yellowing out. I can't even believe it that an aspirin and some warm water was able to take out this yellowy, nasty stain on my shirt. So listen, you've got to go home and try this. If you've got some shirts with, you know, that yellow sweat stain on it, this is the perfect thing to do to get rid of that, all right? So super exciting and cheap. So go ahead and, you know, give me some likes, give me some thumbs up if you have found this helpful. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel, it's Wardrobe Hackers. Follow us on social media. Thanks so much for watching, you guys, and we'll see you next time.